Hi guys, today I'm just going to do a quick video and just exposing and shedding some light on some of the mockery in the music industry. Today's video, I'm just going to do a quick one. It's going to be on Katy Perry's Firework. I hope I don't get a codec strike on this because I'm going to be playing a reasonable amount of it. Anyway, I'm going to play it and then I'm going to show you the scripture that she's referring to and how it's mocking us. You'll probably get it anyway. If you're on my channel, then you know the truth anyway. And or if not, you're searching for it, and hopefully this will shed more light on it. Or if not, and you've got the eyes to see, it's just going to be more confirmation. Okay, here we go. Let's have a look. Everything, do you know that there's still a chance for you? Because there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just okay, so do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a spark in you. You just got to ignite the light and let it shine. So let's go back and just I'm going to show you something else before I jump into the Bible and show you some of this stuff. So here we go. Here I'll play this a couple of times. Check it out. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? Do you know that there's still a chance for you? And play it again, and on a talk this time. So when she says, do you know that there's still a chance for you? There's a woman on a TV and she spins around. She says it at exactly the same time that she says, do you know that there's still a chance for you? This is complete mockery. Look, we'll see it now. Do you know that there's still a chance for you? There you go. So do you know that there's still a chance for you? So turn around. Jesus coming to you, converting you. Okay, bang, that's the first bit of mockery. Next bit, she says, now, there's a spark in you, and that spark is the essence of holiness that's being trapped in this body. That's the spark. That's the angel that's being trapped in here. Okay. And then she says, you just got to ignite the light and let it shine. Okay. You can go back on the internet and check out that video. I don't want to get a codec. So let's jump into the Bible here. So what she's doing is she's referring to Matthew 5:14. When Jesus says this, he says, ye are the light of the world. Okay, neither do men light a candle and put it under a bushel, but on a candlestick, and it giveth light unto all that are in the house. Let your light so shine before men that they may see your good works. Okay, so you are the light of the world. Also, Jesus says this in John 8, I think, when he says, I am the light of the world. If you follow me, you shall have the light of life. Okay, so, and what he's talking about here, that Jesus is the light, and if you follow him and you're a disciple of him, in my other video I said disciple is a sheep, okay, then you have that light in you too, and you have the ability to do this as well, okay, and that light is to make things manifest because you have the truth in you. You can show people the truth. This video is showing people the truth of what they were hiding in the darkness. That Katy Perry video is darkness and it's hiding the truth in it. Okay, so the light, yeah, it's to make manifest. Okay, so let your light so shine. So let your light that's inside of you, which is the Holy Ghost, yeah, that lets you see the truth of this world, let it shine. Shine it on the darkness so people can see the truth. And that here is your good works. So it's, you know, that whole thing is complete and utter mockery, you know. I'm just going to go to John 8 here so you can see. Jesus says, I am the light. Again, it is the same light, okay, to make manifest, to light, because Jesus came here and he showed us the truth. He showed us the things that were hidden in darkness, okay, and he that followeth me shall not walk in darkness, but shall have the light of life, okay, yeah. So basically, it's just a quick video today showing you some of the mockery in the music industry. I will do another video on the light and if you're a child of the light, but that's pretty much being covered in this video as well. If you have the light in you, if you have the Holy Ghost, if Jesus has come to you and saved you, you can see the truth of this world, and therefore you have the ability to show people things that are hidden, okay. Yeah, basically it's like everything that Jonathan Cleck's doing, or the Lord God's doing through Jonathan Cleck. He is a child of the light. He is showing us, showing you everything that is hidden, and therefore making what they put in darkness manifest in front of your eyes and showing you, Okay, so that is a child of light. They show you things that are hidden in darkness. And everyone that has the truth in them can do that as well. I know everyone doesn't want to make videos on YouTube or things like that, but everyone, we all have the ability to speak to our friends and family. And believe you me, I've had people completely shut me down, call me crazy, do all sorts of things like I'm sure all of you guys have, but you know, that's just what we have to do. We have to bear witness to the truth. And yeah, that's what we're trying to do. Just bear witness. Remember, the last Gentile, when all the Gentiles are woken up, yeah, then we can go home, when we all become one. So the more work we all do for Jesus, Jesus using us to do his work, then the quicker we can go. So anyway, yeah, I just thought I'd make this quick video. I wanted to bear witness to the truth, show you the truth of what's hidden in front of our eyes. Some more. I will do I'm going to do another series on this, because there's so much in the music industry, in the movie industry, even in novels. I read quite a lot of novels as well, and it's in pretty much every single book, fantasy, that I've ever read. Anyway, that's for another time. So anyway, I hope you're all okay. I hope that video, you enjoyed it, and God bless, and all glory to God, and thank you, Jesus, for showing me the truth. Thank you for coming to me. I am so forever grateful. God bless you all, and see you again soon.